maybe just give the money to an investment broker, that they're professional, they will get money from investors and they will make the investment decisions for you. Okay? Now that's what a mutual fund is. So just full of investors' money, they give it to a fund manager, and the fund manager makes investment decisions. If you make money, good. If you lose money, tough. But, and they obviously, there are fees for that. But that's basically what a mutual fund is. And that's why at the beginning we said, when you invest in mutual fund, you need to know what is that fund manager investing in. Because there are so many different types of mutual funds. And they all have different investment objectives, they invest in different things. So you need to know, what does that mutual fund invest in, and does it follow your own criteria of what you